Hey, this is Jelani Assar from Income Protection Atlanta. And we all use our bodies every day. And sometimes we can get hurt. Even right now, as you are listening to these words, you are looking with your eyes, listening with your ears. Your feet are touching the floor. Every movement you make and action you take can possibly result in an accident. It just comes with the territory.
Especially if you're a physical worker, you're physically active, such as in sports, or you're an energetic child, always running around and finding a way to get themselves hurt. At least that's what I did when I was a kid.
Considering we are always at risk, and healthcare costs will be higher next year than this year, having accident coverage is generally a given, which is why most of us have some form of health insurance. Although, there's a big problem. The big problem is that our insurance can be complex and confusing. So many intertwined loopholes, deductibles, drops, denials, copays, and gaps. It's impossible to remember what we're covered for and what we are coming out of our pocket for. Often, you just hope you're getting what you need, and that's it. Don't look at it again. Well, with our accident coverage, we are making it so easy and simple to have your benefits stay in your mind. Plus, there are no loopholes, no copays, or drops, and you're always eligible. Plus, Harvard once conducted a study into medical bankruptcy in the United States and found that not only is a family forced into bankruptcy due to medical expenses every 45 seconds. 8 in 10 have health insurance. Furthermore, the cause could be such accidents as a broken leg, torn tendons, or the damages sustained in a car accident. And if you've ever been on a road in Atlanta, you know car accidents are pretty frequent. Simply said, Harvard concluded after 8 years of study and research that if you don't have health insurance, you need it. And if you do, it's simply still not enough and leaves you exposed, and you need to fill in the big gaps or possibly become another American forced into medical bankruptcy because they thought they were secured. Did you think you were fully protected? Is it possible you're not? What you're getting with your accident coverage is our most popular and highest selling coverage. You are getting your money when you get hurt and for any treatment related. Plus, you are getting bonus life and catastrophic insurance from $10,000 up to $150,000. This is how it works. Here's a story. One of our clients, a business owner, got the accident policy, got his coverage, but didn't really expect to actually use it. He just got it for some peace of mind, security, and the just in case, like we always do. And one day, he was on the highway, changing his tire, and he was hit by a lady who was texting and driving while he was changing the tire. She pinned him up against the car, severed one of his legs, and crushed the other. He grabbed $35,000 from us, from his accident coverage. $17,000 he put in to fill the part of the doctor's bill the major medical could not pay. Still had to come out of pocket for $17,000. And the remaining $18,000 he put into living on while he was recovering. So what you're getting is money to cover the growing doctor's bills and your living necessities. This is for you if you don't have health insurance. If you only have health insurance, if you've gotten hurt before, if you can have an accident today, if you like to keep your money, if you do not have any or do not have enough life insurance, if you're physically active, if you have children or babies, or need security in these uncertain times. So what you're doing, if you desire protection, is you're contacting us. We'll be meeting with you, all for free, and discussing to what extent we'll be covering you and your family, all depending on your situation and your choices. For more information, go to IncomeProtectionAtlanta.com. Thanks.